Now if you like maps, then you probably like knowing the longitude and latitude of certain points. Or you like using longitude and latitude to find a location on the map. The Maps app on your Mac makes this pretty easy to do both. So for instance, here we're just looking at a map and say we want to know the exact longitude and latitude of a certain point. I can control click on a point and hit drop pin. And that'll create a pin just at any location I want on the map. Now I can get info on it, and sure enough there's the latitude and longitude of that location. But I could also go to Edit Copy and then go here to this Text Edit window or to any text application, paste in with Command V, and you can see here in the URL that goes to maps.apple.com there's LL, longitude and latitude, equals, and there are the numbers. So I could simply copy those and I've got the latitude and longitude right there. You don't even have to have a dropped pin. I can remove that pin here and say hit a location. So it could be a business or a park or place or anything. And as soon as it comes up, without even going to the information on that, because that's not going to give me latitude and longitude because it has all sorts of other information to give me instead, but I can do copy, and then you can see here if I paste that in, there is the longitude and latitude of that location. So it's easy to get it from maps. Now let's say I happen to know the latitude and longitude of a location, like this location right here, and I could just copy that, and then I can find it in maps by simply pasting that location, just two numbers with a comma in between them, and maps is going to show it to me.